I watched some of your videos and I really loved something you said in one of them. And it was, if you really want to heal somebody, you have to touch their soul. And I was just like, oh, I love that. And I'm such a believer in that. And I just thought that was so beautiful and poetic. And it's really how you operate. I think the best way to start is really you have such an amazing journey. And, you know, starting with that journey, because I know that that quote is where, you know, that comes from your experience.
Over time, you're like, there's something more. Mm-hmm. There's something more here. Mm-hmm. And some people will dig, and others will just let it go. And if you dig, you're going to be in for a big surprise. Because who you are, you find out. And then you can't ever go back once you open up
that. What you say, that's biting the apple?
You should.
Is that biting the apple?
Sure can't go back.
That's biting the apple, right? Yeah.